bomb and the blues. They'll have to replace someone in battle, but since there's only three players, so who are you gonna replace? I know I should choose. Sorry I told that, but I have to take you off the team.
Don't worry, Red. I'll just wait a chemical call to see if I can join the team.
Wait, what? Don't tell me you don't know what Camp Kaka is.
I don't. Well, that's Joanne.
You are absolutely right, but meanwhile, they are walking to Camp Kaka.
Well, Red, I want you to see Camp Kaka.
Whoa, I've never seen a place that's so good to see.
Yeah, I'm Red. I'd like you to meet Piggy McCool.
Hi, Red.
It's a pig!
Yeah! No, Red, stop.
He's a pig!
Yes, we can all see that, but King Pig betrayed him.
Oh, okay.
But even the evil and the colors is here.
Did you put all this stuff here?
Yes, Red, I did.
Oh, time to get to battle.
Oh yeah, right. Thanks for reminding us, Mom. Now that's Prince Porky's castle!
Meanwhile, while they were doing three laps to get to Prince Porky.
Heh, the birds are here. I can defeat them fair and
square. Oh!
Shing!
Baka!
Wah!
Shkoo!
Baka!
Psh!
Bleh!
Baka!
You got the second egg.
Yes, we got the second egg.
You may have got the second egg, but you'll never get the third egg.
Meanwhile, at Camp Kaka, while Piggy McCool was making the bird a new weapon.
Just one more finishing touch and ding, ding, ding.
Perfect. Now I need the birds to be here so I can let them wear the new weapon.
Oh, but the new healer is here. If the healer dies, then they won't be able to heal me. I'll just make it out of the magic cauldron.
This shall be good enough for the bird.
Now all I need to do is just run to them.
Meanwhile, while Piggy McCool was running.
Guys!
What is it, Piggy McCool? I just made new weapons for you.
Oh, cool. Can we see them?
Of course you can.
Meanwhile, at Camp Kaka.
Well, guys, here are your new weapons.
Wow, Piggy McCool. You really outdone yourself this time.
So what do you have to say?
Thanks, Piggy McCool.
Yeah, Piggy McCool.
It's nice of you to have
us on the list. Look at my new weapons! Cool!
Oh man, look at my hook!
And if you think that's cool, check out our weapons!
Thank you, Piggy McCool.
You're welcome, everybody.
Oh, but before you go, take these.
Here's a banana drink. So if the healer dies, you can just use these to heal yourself. So you won't get back the healer, though. Speaking of dying, what happens if the person that was with us dies and then they go to the next battle? That person that died will come back to life. But in wave battles, if you win a wave that the other person died, and if you go to the next wave, she won't be there.
Thanks for the hint, Piggy McCool.
Now we have enough power to defeat the pig.
Yeah!
Wait a minute, Piggy McCool. Are you gonna come with us?
Sadly, no. I'm gonna have to stay here since I need to keep Camp Kaka from being destroyed.
I have to listen to him like we're us and he's him.
Anyways, let's go beat up some fat pigs!
Yeah!
That's the end of part 4. Stay tuned for part 4.